Hey y'all, this is Lady T ZCD coming back at you with a quick video. Lady T ZCD, happy Monday y'all. How y'all doing? It's a beautiful Monday here in my city where I live, and so I just want to come on here and say hello. First of all, y'all, I know I look crazy. I just worked out. This is my after workout look. I'm here at home relaxing after working out very hard at the gym. And so I did a Zumba class, and I did, after I did Zumba, I worked out on the floor with the equipment, the elliptical, toning the glutes, arms, and, you know, you name it, out the back, you know, I was out there on the floor. So I'm a little tired and trying to eat something now, and I just want to come in and let you guys see what I'm having for lunch. You guys have had your guys, I hope you guys have had lunch as well, but this is Jason Deli, and I'm sure you guys have one or have heard of this particular deli. And I like to go there drive-through because they have salads and stuff you can just easily pick up. I have this salad here, which is called, I think it's mixed nuts. But it's a smaller portion of the salad. And so I think the calorie contents is like 400 and some calories for the lighter version. And it has the, you know, the grapes and apples and a lot of seeds and, you know, protein in it as far as chicken is concerned. And then I have my light balsamic. They give you a lot of balsamic, but I kind of like it because I'm not going to use all this balsamic. Also, they give you these little which is not good but I love them. They give you these little cinnamon, I think they call cinnamon or either they're ginger little muffins, and they itty bitty. But you still have to be careful, you guys. You know, that's the sugar part of this. And it's complimentary. It's complimentary. And I told her not to give me too many because I just worked out very hard in the gym. And she laughed and said, oh, you can have some. You know, that's just a little bitty portion. They're very small. But still, you have to watch. You still have to watch it. And I had, you know, over the weekend, I've had some carbs and stuff like that. So I just kind of want to watch what I'm eating. I got to be consistent on working out. If I work out during the week, I got to make sure I work on watching what I eat over the weekend. Because we had a rainy weekend here. So therefore, you know, we was in and we was cooking, you know, had a heavy breakfast and brunch per se on the weekend. And then we went out to the movies and had, you know, dinner afterwards. So it's to me, it's kind of like it's kind of like messing up my workout routine that I put so hard of a, you know, effort in during the week. And then to, you know, just to go and blow it over. I feel like I blow it over the weekend. I don't know. But my husband like, no, we ain't have that much because he worked out on Saturday. I think if you get a Saturday workout in, it'll help with the eating over the weekend. I know that for a fact because I did that once before when I was really going in. And also the weather, for me, it plays a part too because I like to work out outside as well. So I was thinking, you know, once the weather finally settled down, I mean, we're coming out of January, we'll be going into February soon in spring. I normally do a class and then I walk afterwards. I can walk that evening after dinner. I do a walk, and that, you know, that helps with the results as well as, you know, keeping me slim down, keeping my core, you know, slim down. Because that's my problem. I don't know about nobody else. You know, my problem is my core, my midsection, trying to keep that, you know, down or what have you. And yeah, it's just a struggle. So I feel like once I, you know, I'm not on any type of a diet or anything like that. For me, I can't be on a diet. I have to just watch what I eat. Just watch the carbs and watch, you know, the fried foods and the sugars and stuff like that. So, and push the green food, as y'all can see, the salad right here. hope y'all can see it. It looks pretty good. Again, it has a lot of fruit in it. And I have to be careful with that because it has, you know, grapes and apples and stuff. They are good. But, you know, also they have sugar as well. They turn into sugar as well. So I kind of have to watch that. But I am really starting to, you know, get back in to the workout routine. It's hard at first of the year. I want to encourage basically anybody that's, you know, wanting to lose at a certain age. After you get 40 in your 50s, the weight, metabolism, it all plays a part on stopping you from getting this weight out. Because your body contour, your body supposed to be, I guess, God wanted us to be a certain, you know, look that age that you are, you know, in this stage of your life. But you can definitely, for me, I've given into, you know, trying to be look too slim or what have you. I just want to be healthy and toned. And I don't want to be uncomfortable. I can't stand that bloaty, uncomfortable feeling. You know, I can't stand that. And it comes with the carbs. I don't drink any soda. I drink water. Push water a lot. And so I don't drink soda at all. I drink unsweetened tea. And I try to drink flavored, you know, water with fruit in it, like lemons or whatever like that. But anyway, I hope this encouraged you guys to, you know, work out. And get in the gym or walk. This weather, I can't wait till it clears up so I can get out there and walk and do some things outside. Whenever the weather permits, we try to do something outside. I did a video on my husband. I hope y'all go back and look at that video when he was flying his drone and I was out there on the track doing exercise, trying to tone, you know, at that time, taking advantage of the weather. I'm going to go ahead on and eat. Thank you guys for supporting me on my previous video as well. On my journey on YouTube. I got a lot of fabulous comments and support on that as well. I'll be making more videos and, you know, I may come in here and be glam. I may come in here looking, you know, hey, it is what it is, real life, okay? I'll talk to y'all later. Peace. Bye-bye. Time to eat. Bye, y'all.